So we'll quickly introduce ourselves. This is Ishita, Anurag and Pratap from BigGiving.com, and Vidyut from KeyBazaar.com. We had a few songs in the space, and there were a bunch of things that came up. Anurag, writing from the game, and
So these are the a few things which we came out with. We had a brainstorming session with Vidyut. So the first point is innovator and how the startups or the organizations which are working in financial inclusion sector can help innovators. So talking from our perspectives, there are certain things that there are innovators, and the biggest roadblock for them is the funds or is the resources when you talk about. And being a crowdsourcing platform, we give you the access, we enable you to go ahead and go surpass those roadblocks when it comes to, because crowdsourcing is the best way you can come up with.
So one of the biggest things that actually came up was whether it was their product or ours, when we're talking about financial inclusion, more than being people who are trying to become loans barriers, can people actually become producers or can they become innovators, or can we empower them to be able to do that? Whether it's a platform where they can sell their product or whether it's a platform where they can raise money to be able to create the product, all these things actually are much more sustainable when it comes to financial inclusion than anything else. That's where we come in and we say engaging for funding, trying to create a community around what you're trying to do, and then raise money from people who connect with it more than anything else. And access to market. So at the end of the day, most of the time, there are a lot of these innovations within villages, within smaller cities, which are written off as Dubai. You know, it's Dubai, that's the way we do it. But they don't really figure out that there's a sustainable product within them. Can we actually scout for that? Can we look at what fits what market and then be able to create those innovations within there? It's a huge one. It's very different for very different people. Certification, if you want to jump in on that.
Actually, we enable the... I'd like to start from access to market. We can enable the local product developers, we can say, like they can be any products, like a piece of pen. We can start from a piece of pen to maybe clothes and anything else. So we can enable those local sellers. Provide the market certified products from our sellers. So that's what.
Just want to say that financial inclusion is something that is multiple levels and multiple different things that need to be done to be able to make that happen. The idea of it is within the innovation that can be brought out. It could be innovation in the way money is going to these people. But I think the best part is to make them producers in their own way. And that can only happen through being able to find these products and giving them the life that they need. Thank you.